A clear sign that the rule of law is being breached is when newspapers stop being independent, when governments decide what can and cannot be published.
What's in the news, John?
Dunno. Most of it seems to be missing.
Never mind. The football results are still here.
So, beware of any attempts to erode the rule of law, because if you look after the rule of law, it will look after you.